she riot fan.
Hey, no crap. Say on paper, Man City a favorite for this game. The only big team news I ever man is that Kevin De Bruyne and more game maybe because of injury.
Yeah.
Apart from him, all the other players are available for team FN of Manchester City. Somebody be a game with him. For team FN Arsenal, be any. Sir Thomas third party still remain injured. Apart from
I think Phil Foden so.
Phil Foden so, yes, for Man City so. Apart from Phil Foden and Kevin De Bruyne,
Arsenal,
it is only Thomas third party and an Onshadanya available, a key member of the team. Ultimi Mubi. Bukayo Saka epic knock in the game against West Bromwich. He's back to full fitness. Obetimi Abo. Krantripia, Krantieni, Eprae, in normal last Premier League game, normal against Chelsea, and also a fitter. Obetimi Ababo game. Dibinti, Bibia is set. Say, Obi Abetimena.
Yes, or COVID.
Yes, a very strong team. Adiaba. Like I said, recover from COVID. Obama Young, the recover crowd from COVID. Obama Ben White, in your COVID. But he's part of the team at Air Travel to Etihad. And see, Arsenal, apart from Pablo Thomas, their party, Obia Oha, say name, Mikel Arteta, person of Fernand, the Nibaba, Obetim Dinabo. PJ, Arsenal Bo game against Chelsea, yeah. The general analysis was that, so when we are Chelsea Bo, I'm a three back, no? Now, I'm exploiting wing areas now. And can Mikel Arteta about three back and Kebe Buano? But Manchester City have more three back system. But almost very effective when it comes to the lateral spaces, you know, in attacking you. And also move wing and also move flank spaces, you know, to attack you. And to me, I sure say the biggest dilemma for Mikel Arteta is let me forget about the West Bromwich game. Let me concentrate on the mistakes I'm here against Chelsea. Now, I'm from two City team, you know, say. Minko a three-back system, and they are Minya Ben White back into the team. No, Nami more, Nami Timmy more, because Hata Bellarin also have a back into the force of team FN Arsenal. You are sending Suari or me, or Karen Tieni or Mimmo a three-back system. Nami comfortable defensive wise with five defenders. Nami Soki person against City. Nami hit you on the counter, and because Sadia, when I'm on the fence. I will always know some were five defenders. I'm meeting yet actually person against City. Now me the Elneny. Any Granit Xhaka can who any move ah meeting me a holding fort Manchester City. Now my head say meeting Matty Tomo on a counter attack. Now my break here. It is either I do that or I should stand toe to toe 4-3-3 against my former boss in Pep Guardiola. Now me head say meeting me any a renaissance be against them. By attacking their fears, because Team Mr. Manchester City, they are so good to the extent that they least expect any team to be bold against them, stand them toe to toe, and once you are able to do that, you know, you start to attack their vulnerabilities and who are chance to say, oh, BBF game. And see, these are the two tactical confrontations, and then Mikel Arteta will have to deal with. And let's first visit Pep Ekamp. Now, one player from here available to him on a normal 4-3-3. No? Then probably will be able to say, oh, she has a team now, and your most strength now. It is more likely, say, oh, your friend Mikel Arteta will decide either to go for a 3-back system or some 4-2-2 in a 4-3-3 and a 4-2-3-1 against team in front of Manchester City. Now, PJ, and then without any doubt, put him say, they are Ederson imposed for team in front of Manchester City. Kyle Walker, Cancelo, right back and left back. Emerick Laporte and Ruben Dias as 4 and 5. Wadri as the sitting defensive midfielder for team your friend Manchester City. Among two attacking midfielders, no, because there's no Kevin De Bruyne, it's going to be Ekaye Gundogan with Avanti friend Jack Grealish. Then an introduction of Raheem Sterling on the left, Gabriel Jesus on the right, Ferran Torres as a center forward for Team Inferno, Manchester City. Say the win against Norwich, you know, anything to go by. This is what we expect Team Inferno, Manchester City.
Raheem Sterling to be very key in this game because in the last four games against Arsenal, he's always been on target.
And Mr. Medina Remino,
sure.
That is the reason why I have moved Jack Grealish from playing at the left-hand side of City forward now against Norwich to a midfield for the Kevin De Bruyne position and put Raheem Sterling there. He is very, very good in games against Team FN Arsenal Football Club. And see, may I persist say, and I see Tifono ever started. Gabriel Jesus and make the mark. Wakache Pep say, so man encouragement in Kwadi Obetimi Abo. And then, oh yeah, we need the right hand side of a move forward, no, than a branch FN Riyad Mahrez. Ferran Torres, after this season, way, as the main center forward for Pep, minimum time of his son and sir, then Raheem Sterling, then Sani Ashefak, no, I don't know. Now, PJ. So City is setting him, say, what it means, and they say, Kawaka, any Joao Cancelo, will provide the lateral width at team of Manchester City, even here, in attack. When he say, and the real friend of Pep Guardiola, at any point in time, he expects the lateral defenders, you know, to follow the game and be with the ball and on the line of the ball anytime. Now, when they do that, the Pep are expecting from the defensive line, they say, they then open up with Ruben Dias and Emerick Laporte. Next, I say, if there's any concern of a defensive balancer, Abraham TFN Wadri, as a normal says, will step in like this. Now, I open up Team FN of Manchester City, Omoy Chireho. And City in attack, I require a decoy three-back system with Wadri as a four center back in this position. So they be obeying the numbers to crowd Team FN Arsenal in offensive areas. This is Pep Guardiola for you. And that is the reason why any Pep team behind our share since obey a first team coach, you know, you see him have more men around the ball. You see him draw wings of triangles around the opposition players and play them out and make sure so they attack them with the least space behind Obenya behind. And it is the same Pep I'm expecting against Mikel Arteta in a game against Team FN Arsenal and the NBA. Now, PJ, with this said, then what will be the best way Arsenal will be able to counter Team FN of Manchester City any effort 3-3? The event that is unfolding today, the criticisms are ever Mikel Arteta. So, PJ, I will stress and emphasize, it will be very, very unwise for Mikel Arteta to say, maybe say, we're going toe-to-toe to City at the Etihad after our abysmal start now, Arsenal, Enyano. And Runti, I'm expecting Mikel Arteta to go consciously against him in City. And Runti, now, me, I will subscribe a 3-4-3 formation for Team FN Arsenal Football Club, PJ. A 3-4-3 formation, in a sense, say, Mikel Arteta, our three-back, in this shape, Ben White, Chambers, and a holding. What it means is that our one center back for every forward BR City ever throw at him. And one-on-one, you have your one-on-one marking. And Ben White should deal with Raheem Sterling. Only familiar foes, only familiar faces when they go to the English national team camp. You get Abantia, your friend Rob Holding, deal with Ferran Torres, baby Obekobia, make sure say, oh, yeah, have I entered me? Yemiem with other Pablo Marie, Anase Chambers, deal with Abantia friend Gabriel Jesus, or your striker, any other number right, into only a lot of trickery, be into which you deal with him. Now, so as the about three system, what it means is that if they are able to have one on one dealing with City, I'm a front trainer. It makes Omo left wing back in Kieran Tierney and right wing back in either Cedric Suarez or Hector Bellerin, who is back in the team, no? Omo Benya, the ability to stop Joao Cancelo and Kawaka. So, me, Omo, you saw Omo bomb anymore. And for me, that defensively is sorted when it comes to attacking the lateral areas and also the flank areas of Manchester City. And dealing with Omo front trainer, even though so Omo Timi Ababa be inverted strikers for Team FN Manchester City. The only problem, the back three system, anybody Arsenal, and say, you then will have only Abraham FN Granit Xhaka, any either Lokongo, Anase, Elneny, Ewomfimfiho, and Ababa be two against three situation because City will be playing with Wadri, aka Gundogan, any advantage for any Jack Grealish. But PJ, many a times, they are and confirm here in that situation, and say then it means Alexander Lacazette or Aubameyang, Aubameyang as a striker for Arsenal will have to leave the centre backs to play the ball in certain city transition and keep an eye on Wadri as the normal says. And when you say Arsenal anymore now, I'm expecting their striker to drop. To start pressing on Wadri, then they can create a 3-on-3 situation. Our team in front of Manchester City 4-5-4. Then the wing backs will deal with Cancelo and Walker. Our back three will deal with the front three of team in front of City. Arsenal then will have a very, very compact shape to deal with any attacking instinct. Yeah, team in front of Manchester City ever throw at them. If they are able to do this very, very well, then the Arsenal threat ever akupide. And the threat will be say, so must keep pressure no. Now Omunya born now. Omubenya either Nicolas Pepe, Anase Bukayo Saka. Now Omunya Abrantia Efeno and Smith Road, Anase Bukayo Saka. Then with the pace of Aubameyang, and so to deal with. And they have three players or more anymore. With a pass to any of their channels, they can run team in front of Manchester City. To the counter-attack system, we have found Mikel Arteta at the
okay.
That will be the perfect strategy. Say, and then say, Arsenal, episode on your BBR, a free game anymore. And say, can me, and I'm here, Mikel Arteta, this is the way I will play. But please, beyond Asuma Makin, it is easy to show this on a tactical board and say, and you'll be able to do it. And it is different in reality, so we're packing as well. To have the right mentality, the right stamina, the right concentration to run back and make sure say City any spaces, you know. So where in the game against Chelsea, maybe I catch you say the reason why Lukaku was so effective and they say they're not the year problem are really in the edge, you know. Now I brought your friend Kerentieni at left back. And so I want the concentration on how to stop Abantia friend Romelu Lukaku. But Oko Kemua, I won't feel you are. I went to find Bukayo Saka then as the player no obo as a left wing one. Now on him defensive duty say on my boy no more stop here. I went to find Reece James and he said Lukaku at two players in the court of 5 years. Now Reece James have been far line so no come up on a say. And there's a difference between say on the game no on the tactical board any players in any of the tactical awareness to be effective within the system no, and that is what I don't see as now some more no. And that's the reason why they be a City show, mono. They understand how to play City, but on the field, they are not effective and tactically disciplined to make sure, say, the strategy now Mikel Arteta person show, mono. And so, yeah, anytime we are Arsenal will lose a big game, the facial expression of Mikel Arteta, Etienne will say, no, these guys don't understand the work ethics of what I want them to do on the pitch. And he had be a ha Mikel Arteta, papa, pay ye. Now, PJ, Mikel Arteta will say, when he said in the discussion with Juventus about Cristiano Ronaldo, there were a point in time at Juve said, okay, you bet me Ronaldo, Mamo. Mofa Gabriel Jesus, my Pep Guardiola catch him for say there is no way he will lose Gabriel Jesus to team of Juventus. What it means is that any game, no, just as Oye against Norwich, maybe the concentration will be on Jack Grealish. The concentration will be how one Raheem Sterling Ebo against Arsenal. But the one to do the damage will come from about the friend Gabriel Jesus. He will be creating from a decoy position on right hand side of Arsenal front and Manchester City front to the one. All the chances, all the spaces, no, on the break Ketiamon because he will be pulling Arsenal defenders out for Ferran Torres and Raheem Sterling to get into the box and occasionally Jack Grealish and about the friend Ike Gundogan. And he will slay Arsenal for no with Granit Xhaka and Eni. They should keep an eye on Ike Gundogan. Although against Tima, Omoman a lot of spaces in and around the boxer. Why is a Frama? Why is a Samain? Why is a Ghost? He runs the Bonifed evasive runs from the middle into the box, ready to pounce on anything via Obero Fano or boxing him. And he is a predator, especially anytime we be a Kevin Ibrahim, any team of Manchester City, every few Obiano. The guy to take up the mantle and play like a superstar. I have Brandt FN, aka Gundogan, and Arsenal must be worried about. Apart from Arsenal, and front training pace, any the way they will counter attack team FN City, no? Many of you say Arsenal, who will be brave. But some of them will be free game, they should be clinical, they should be effective, and they should make use of Omu movements in the game. Now Omu Timi and Panisi Timi and Fenisi City. And yes, Adia, then Asna ever drawn blanks in the game again. And to be a sorry story to tell, say, Asna, this great Asna team, about 3 Premier League games without registering a single goal.
That would be the worst in the history of the club since the establishment of the club in 1886. Already 2 games now, Omabo with 2 defeats, almost a goal, no? Is the worst in the history of the club.
Team with Aubameyang, Lacazette, Bukayo Saka, Smith, they shouldn't go on that side of the history. No, and see, I'm expecting City to win, obviously, because they are a stronger seed, they are a stronger team, they have the quality of players, they have the right attitude, they have a superior manager. Omu say, hey, but hey, Ofie against Arsenal, Omu a rich history, and a Pep Guardiola against Team FN Arsenal. And to be here, Ekoma City, 73th, I'll be looking at Edina Arsenal, so be here. Or make me the counter the City 4, every me Eddie Amorbono. And see, I'm tipping Manchester City. Say, I'm going to me Eddie Arsenal, Asama Amomo. And what that will mean is, say, Arsenal will go 3 games in the Premier League without a win at the start of the 2021-2022.
Mami, 1 minute. Oh, dear, call Amford.
Yeah.
Mami, 1 minute now. And oh, dear, call 6-7 minutes.
No problem.
All right, take a crack. Supol Opoku Ibrahim, Flagstaff House. Or see, today is a different game. Today is a different game.
Okay.
The guy tells me as number, but no, a friend said, Ombeshe 2. As number, tells you 2. I'm doing the order in the Cobono. I've been born here. On the bus, I'm going to marry any more.
So, the name of Mikel Arteta, 3-back system.
Okay, a lineup.
More official lineup. I said, give me 11:30. And it's all right, Arsenal lineup now, Bana.
On Facebook, Asempa 94.7 and Shira 104.5. If you remember, I'm for my name, Cranford.
So, I'll share Arsenal lineup now, Bana. Ben Leno, Callum Chambers, Rob Holden, Kolasinac, Cedric Suari, Granit Xhaka, Smith Rowe, Kieran Tierney, Bukayo Saka, Martin Odegaard, and Abrantia Yefeno, Aubameyang. Manchester City so echo with Ederson, Walker, Diaz, Laporte, Cancelo, Rodrigo, Ikaya Gundogan, Bernardo Silva, Jack Grealish, Ferran Torres, and Gabriel Jesus. What it means is that still, Raheem Sterling is on the bench. And said almost starting in the front three against Norwich, you know. Sapepepe, Grealish on the left, Jesus on the right, Ferran Torres in the middle. Then in fifth, you train a Wadri, Ikea Gundogan, and a Bernardo Silva. And send a car with Chihona, Walker on the right, Cancelo on the left, Emerick Laporte, and Rubin Diaz, with Ederson as the goalkeeper. I will join Machi. Ask Nadiano, Sawuchema, goalkeeper Ben Leno, Eda Postmu, on the back three of Chambers, holding any Kolasinac on the right wing back air Cedric Suari, left wing back air Kieran Tierney, and fifth year of Granit Xhaka, any Smith Road, then Odegaard, any Bukayo Saka with Abanti FN Aubameyang. Nothing changes because the formation is the same. 4-3-3 for City, 3-4-3 for Team FN Arsenal. I see City winning this game, but I'll be watching how our Arsenal able to me prove stubborn. Say Omu Timi and consider a lot of goals.
Okay, I see. Good morning, boss. All this analysis, Ayala, will soon be mute. I took her. Rick James will show Ronaldo his time has passed. He will score, but certainly not against Chelsea. If Liverpool today will go like for will go.